What? We're still going? Wait, but that felt like a final boss fight. Yeah, the power of sapphic love.
So, ka, 強くなるおまじないが効いてるんだ。つむぎお姉様、ありがとう。なんともないわ。
Were you worried you burnt me?
これが調律の巫女の真の力だという。この誕生。
We've the girls found out how to kiss each other behind the censorship screen.
No,
we technically did drugs just like Mario. Yeah, and? See, delight, delight, all the delights.
Koroshi, ai? Chikara kurabe ja nakute. Datte korosu tame ni tatakau en desho? Korosanakatta ra himi nai mo.
I mean, yeah, fair enough, I guess.
Nobunaga, kisama.
Ma, ma. Sonna ni koufun nasarazu ni.
Please, please, the joke, this joke was never funny to begin with. And now they're repeating literally the same verbal diarrhea joke again. By the way, I don't know why the final, like, this level was in snow, whatever. Was it even in snow? I don't remember. I think that was just ground. That's not the joke.
Mihotoke no oshie wo amaneku tsutaeru koto ga 私の使命です。
ああ、変わってない。よかった。
Do you not see the smoke?
ですので。私は魔王になろうと思います。
What?
え?剣心さん、自分が何を言ってるか分かってる。
正しい魂を持った魔王というのがいてもいいでしょう?一度世界を地獄と化し、それから救済するのです。
はい。
あなたが魔王になるのなら、今いる魔王。
当面の
目的は、He's right over there.
現魔王である信長殿に取り入って、信用を得たところで寝首をかく。という筋書きです。情けないとお思いでしょうが、実力では。
Right out here in the open, she's literally openly saying she's gonna kill him.
Kenshin-san, anata hontou ni daijoubu? Tamashii no kakikai to yara ni shippai shitan janai no?
No, I think that's the developers when they decide to, like, survive.
Doushite sou omou no desu ka? Sore o Nobunaga-san no me no mae de shabetchatta ra dainashi janai no?
Oh, he is there. Oh, see, they're in on the joke. They even explained the joke. All the funny even died.
To most de orimasu ga.
Ore wa kamawanai zo. Yareru mono nara yatte miru.
What the fuck is happening? Okay, is this actual Coomer Brain? This feels like Coomer Brain. This honestly feels like people are writing the story where Coomer Brained.
Nobunaga 殿もこうおっしゃっています。
What? Where's the joke if you have to explain it so blatantly?
金元ちゃんも疲れていますし、信長殿は満身創痍です。
See, evil.
殺し合ってもすぐどちらかが死んでしまいますよ。
See, heroes need to use drugs to defeat the bad guy, and the bad guys always retreat to recover their wounds.
話はまだ終わって
消えちゃった。何だったの？あれは本当に剣心さんと信玄ちゃんだったの？
We just... Oh my god. It is them. They had the soul rewritten, whatever the fuck you wanna call that. We already discussed this like 10 times, man.
信じたくはないけれど、この目で見てしまった以上はね。
あの二人が信長に出会ってしまった時点でどうしようもなかったのだ。
それにしてもあの二人を敵に回すとなると厄介ね。多分この先戦うことになれば、
前に戦った時は平気じゃなかったってこと？
少なくとも私たちを殺さない程度には手加減しているのを感じたわ。
そっか、私たちのこと気遣ってくれてたんだ。
曲がりなりにも相手は私たちを殺そうとしたのよ。ここは紬ちゃんが住んでいた平和な世界とは違うってこと。
鋼さんの言うことはわかるんだけど、でも亡者だから殺してもいい。
I know I shouldn't get offended. They're doing that Japanese thing, you know, the kabuki shows. You know, they just have like a picture behind you and the actors are overacting and stuff. But I'm just saying, even kabuki shows, you know, they put a little more effort in the animation or the way they deliver the text. And if they overexplain something, they overexplain a poetic way what the character is trying to do. They don't simply sit there and literally explain the plot one to one. They weren't trying to kill us all along, and now let me spend the next 10 minutes explaining why they were trying to kill us.
Hagane-san, at that time, Kenshin-san was not saying that he would kill you?
That's right. Tsumugi-chan was going to stop it.
Yeah, no. No, fuck you. Shut the fuck up. This is bad. The only thing you want the right thing to sit on you is her on your face. Is everybody stupid? Didn't we already talk about this? They have their soul rewritten?
Io-chan にとっては素晴らしい人だったんでしょう。冷たいことを言うようだけど、現実を見なきゃ。説得するにしても、一戦交えて勝ってからの話になると思う。
Remember, if you need to get heard in this world, you have to beat up other people.
スムギお姉さま、ごめんごめん、心配させちゃったね。
Are you?
弱音は今口から出して。
You guys should have been done complaining like 12 hours ago. Remember, for the next 2 hours, these thoughts are literally gonna spend time.Saying we need to hurry up. They are gonna spend 10 minutes talking, then a mission, then an outro where they talk for another 10 minutes and they say we have to hurry up. Okay? This is like the fourth time the main story is pressing the reset button on its pacing. Where is she? Where's my favorite thought? Okay, first of all,Let me check the weapon. Imperial Blade. Increase the power of Remnants. Remnants? What's a Remnant? Did I forget what a Remnant is? If it increases your light attack power. So these weapons are about the quick attack. And evade haze. Ah, this is called Vein as well. Okay, good to know. Okay, let me do this mission. Because I want to get some souls, whatever you want to call them, like XP.I want to see what these levels on the weapon are at the end. And the best part about this, replaying missions, is you can skip the story, not that the story matters. I think I chose the wrong one. This is a long mission, I think. Hello, Cold Vein Eyebrows. Oh no, I equipped the wrong weapon as well. Longer hitbox maybe, or everything is the same, man. No, retire early? Early retirement. Okay, see, upgrading weapon is very important. Upgrading weapon is very important because apparently this is important. Increase damage to aerial enemies. Oh, you mean the enemies, you don't mean... How many days did I play this game? I think I played this game for 4 days and it's still not over. Even though I've been taking long breaks between it because I honestly cannot tolerate this game, but I need to finish it because I finish what I play usually.Unless the game is so buggy and broken that it doesn't work. How well does the aerial actually work? Yeah, I think then she explodes. No. Ah, the aerial is even useless. Are you? Shut the fuck up, you tot. Yeah, give me your orbs. Ah, see, even the aerial is useless. You know the aerial is good? The aerial is actually useless in the game. Okay, so... By the way, don't ask me what stun resistance is, okay? I don't know what that's about because everything stuns the player. So I have no idea what that means. But the ninja skill increase seems to be, like, actually good. But yeah, the aerial combo is also useless apparently. Because it doesn't... If you can stun an enemy on the ground, you can get at least another combo and a half off. Instead of, like, just being locked into the combo into the air. And I'm not sure if it's doing that much more damage. I mean, as soon as I get her stuck in a combo, I'm gonna check that out. Do more bubble pockets? Man, I honestly don't want to do extra content. This is too much. This is like so bad. Like, no! You stupid tot! Did I do... Well, the bomb is doing more damage! Holy shit, man! No, I don't think that was more damage! Yeah, because then you can just do this! I won. And I get the same amount of thing again. I'm not sure you're supposed to get more in these boss fights. I don't think you're supposed to. Oh look, my battery's never running out. It's powered by love. So now I get... Actually, I don't think... I think I just got 1000 and something. Yeah, I'm just getting 1000 and something. Like, literally. By the way, why do so many Japanese games use the word haze? Like, you know, like Code Vein even used it, and I think I remember seeing another one that uses it. Like, instead of fog, they use haze? I think? This is definitely, like, I think, like, yeah, there have been, like, several games where they use haze. Bushido Bates, they wanna get haze. Oh, yeah, by the way, it takes forever to level up my... Flower power. I think she's dead by the time I level up my flower power to use it on her. How are you burning? I'm sorry, does the timer still keep on going when she's dead? Okay, how many did I get and what is the timer? Wow. So the XP that you get is literally just from the boss drop, that's it. And the timer, even when she's dead, it's like basically the timer doesn't stop until technically their body disappears. You can't get off to this game? Yeah, I know, I'm sorry you can't get off to this game, I'm very sorry. I can't get up to this game as well. Hold on, this menu that takes like 2 seconds to load between screen is very smooth, very responsive. Extend invincibility on evasion. Damage 13. So everything is about the same. Imperial Blade. Increase ninja skill from heavy attacks. Increase stun resistance. Increase damage to knock down stunned enemies. So this one will be the good one. Except if I can't stun the final boss, I don't know what it would help with. Only stunned enemies. Okay, so against bosses, this won't be too good because I'm not gonna spend time experimenting if a boss that is getting staggered is technically in a stunned or knocked down state. Imperial Blade. Increase light attack. Increase power remnants, increase light attack power again, and then longer iframes. and everything seems to be the same. 3-1 mark, let's go. I'm sorry, did I just see 13% completed only? What are you loading, honestly? What are you loading? Please shut the fuck up, this game has no graphics. Also, don't ask me why the Totten Mill is missing. Return to title? Hold on, what the fuck did I just see? 13%? What do you mean only 13% is done? What content? Okay, strategic thinking, let's go. The heavens return. Tsumagi, Luigi, now stronger thanks to the inverse incantation, the team defeats Nobunaga, ever manages to escape by using these puppets. She supposedly left us?
Tsumagi-chan, Io-chan ga inai no. Hagane-san, doko ni itta no ka shiranai?
Io nara awateta yōsu de acchi e hashitte iku no o mita zo. Kawaya de wa nai no ka?
Okay.
Sore tte itsu kurai no hanashi? Kono atari o sagashita kedo, doko ni mo inakutte.
You're trying to find somebody using the bathroom?
Sore wa zuibun to mae da na.
Don't people use the bathroom in different ways? What, is there a standard that we need to follow? What terrible voice acting. Two lines to say with two animations that someone put something in their pocket.
そうね。イオちゃんらしくないってことは、つまりイオちゃん一人の思惑ではないってことじゃないかしら。
Don't worry, girls have no agency, did not want to make decisions. We don't really know each other. And apparently the entire exasperation comes from the fact that we know each other very well right now, even though I didn't do their side missions.
イオちゃんの考えじゃない?でも、ハガネさんもコミミちゃんも聞いてないんだよね。だから、私たち以外の人がイオちゃんをそそのかしたのよ。信長さんがイオちゃんに話を聞きたいってね。
Yeah, that's exactly how it works.
私たち以外?誰だろう?
She just said that, you stupid bitch! Like, Nobunaga Senki wanted to talk to her besides us, like, who? How many people are in this universe? I've only seen, like, 4 tots so far.
お主は本当に頭の回転が鈍いのかな。わらわたち以外でそんなことをするのは、信長か謙信か信玄しかおらんだろう。性格を考えて、
See? It's the people that we already know that are only available because those are the only models inside the game.
Oh my god,
how stupid is this? Do game developers think this is like fascinating? This is like good? I don't understand. Do people find this good? This type of writing, do they find it good? How is brain damage writing this fun?
これでは一向に話が進まん。鋼、説明を任せていいか?
See, she's smart, but she's not smart.
はーい、任されたわ。え?何?違うの?じゃあどういうこと?
Oh my god. Like... Jesus Christ, man.
私たちを分断するつもりでしょうね。忍びがよく使う手よ。That's
a tactic? Really? That's a tactic?
分断?
Wow! Do we need a dictionary?
剣心さんがうまいこと言って、イオちゃんだけをおびき出したのよ。もちろん信長さんはそんなこと言ってないと思うわ。あの人、私たちのことは眼中にないみたいだし。
Why would you assume that?
でも、剣心さんはそうじゃなかった。おそらく、前回の私たちの戦いぶりを見て、 信長さんの脅威になりうるかもしれないと感じたんだわ。
Well, to be fair, the developers could have made a better fight, but they didn't, so yeah, we are a threat.
嫌なやつ。見えすいた手に引っかかりおって。
I'm surprised you, any of you are able to function, honestly.
でもね、イオちゃんの気持ち、私にはわかる気がするの。信じて尽くした主が魔王になってしまったのよ。
そうだな。イオを一概には責められん。剣心の方が一枚上手だったということか。
Lying to somebody is outsmarting them.
ああ、わかった。剣心さんが仕掛けた罠にイオちゃんが騙されたってことか。
Wow. Wow, holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit, this takes it a whole new low level, man. Holy shit.
ようやく理解したようだ。鋼、説明ご苦労だったな。
Emphasis on heavy lifting.
どういたしまして。
じゃあイオちゃんの身が危険ってことじゃないの。すぐに探しに行かなきゃ。
そういうことだ。お主たちが話してる間に出発する準備は済ませておいた。
Ah, see, one of the developers said this is too much tech, so they wrote a line where apparently they're preparing every time. They're talking so much. Let's go find our friend. We've been talking for 10 minutes. This is not a joke. We've been talking for 10 minutes to find our friend.
Wow! Komimi-chan, 優秀! 素敵!
Huh. お主に込み入った説明をするより、野営の片付けをした方が楽だと思っただけだ。
Oh, she's blushing.
すぐに出かけましょう。イオちゃん、無事だといいんだけど。
I mean, is anybody okay when playing this game? Strategic thinking. This game has strategy. I guess a giant cow is a strategy, huh? careful, he has the higher ground. We might fail.
注意していきましょうね。
Watch out for what this entire game? Why do these things look like those? Is a cow okay? Wait, hold on, I forgot. How do you do this? See, that totally reached them, right? Right, E.What, nothing stuns? Oh my god, finally something stuns somebody! No, wrong direction, but okay. Why are you constantly rotating around me? What's the deal here? You know, you don't say a few more hits, you could just say here's the health bar.Where is he? Oh no, she's flying away! Are you... Were the skulls confused which is the straight line to take? I'm technically pushing her away. Ah, that's why they...Falling, go to straight to hell. Is the game threatening me with a bad time? I'm already having a bad time. I don't know what you're threatening me for with extra bad time. No, thank you. I'll ignore them perfectly fine. Hold on, let me get the checkpoint before I do anything. Unless it closes behind me. Yep, it closes behind me and my giant cow is left behind. Okay, never mind. I guess we won't find secrets.See, gameplay like this is fantastic, where you can just die and have to restart from the start with that boss fight. Because there wasn't a checkpoint over there. Was it Q? Let me caress the cow. The power of lightning, bitch! Somehow my lightning...Weapon was very effective. Oh, mother, mother! She said the words! that every goddamn pedophile loves to say. Are you confused? Are you just spawning little homies? Oh, I have a backswing. I got your orb. Did I win? You don't fight losing battles. How do you know a battle is losing if you don't try first? Ah, the swingy section. Oh, look at the physics, man. What the absolute lovely jack. Are you... Ah, perfect. Just right on the tip, that's what she said. I love how you lose all your momentum while running. Oh, they're back! The tag teams! So what's with the lightning gimmick? You know, how about... That's a hitbox? You're very well excused. A Q? Control Q, right. Yeah, keep on caressing her. Oh, the power of lightning. Sparks between us, literally. I'm pretty sure the developers are so boring they even missed the chance of that joke, like sparks between us. Just to be clear, this is just like... Neo, right? Who's spawning the... I'm sorry, you're not dead? Never mind, I guess she's not dead after all. I gain an extra 4, like... Hold on, do I have the power of ice? No. Did me? Shut the fuck up, man! Man, fuck your simps as well! Oh. What just like... Wait, what is happening? Man... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, the lack of stun power is ridiculous on some of these enemies. Excuse me? Oh, we don't... Oh, this was the final boss in this area. Oh no, only 2 tots. Oh, look at her with her wolfy ears from Chainsaw Man. My best friend of 10 years. Left us? Can I do her album? Yeah, I can still do her album if I want. No. 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 Go back. No. No, no. Yeah. No, fuck off. Fuck off, man. Okay. Her ninja skills increased even though she's not here. Rescuing Io. The team sets out to do a boss fight and rescue a tot. What else is new in society nowadays?
Oi! Io-chan!
Of course she hears you.
Komimi-chan wa watashitachi kara hanarenai youni ne.
How would you lose each other? Is this big again?
I mean, did he even have
like something to follow her on other than footsteps maybe? I'm not sure he exactly even said footsteps. This entire game's dialogue is backtracking on itself. What is her problem, man? God. Need to go to the bathroom. This is not a conundrum.
どうしたらいいの? こんなに心配させて、イオちゃんってば。
戻ってきたらお説教なんだから。
おお、
これイオちゃんのかんざしだ。私がヘアセットしてあげたんだもん。間違いないよ。
I like to imagine she smelt it before saying anything. She's like, ah, it smells like yo, I know this smell from anywhere.
これがここに落ちてるってことは
means what?
イオは少なくともここまでは来たということだ。
Did she?
もしかしたら剣心さんの罠に気づいて私たちに行き先を知らせるためにわざと落としたのかも。
Unless the pin is showing which direction she went, I think it's kind of a useless feature, no?
じゃあ進もう。イオちゃんはこの先にいるんだ。
Or maybe she dropped it going in the other direction. How do you know which direction she went in the first place? Another story? Are you loading more story? Are you loading gameplay? Oh wow, holy shit, that was the shortest cutscene. No, I forgot there's a boss fight. There's a second cutscene. You little thing, get out my face.
来てしまったわね。
他の場所はもう散々探した。イオがいるとすればこの辺りのはずだが。
The only other place is this boss fight room that has been used constantly over and over again, huh?
イオちゃんに何かあったらどうしよう。お願い、無事でいて。
Wow, putting the two other under the bus, huh?
誰かの声がすると思ったらお姉ちゃんたちか。真剣ちゃんと殺し合いする気になった？
No, I think all the pedophiles that like you should be put to death, but that's a whole different story.
イオがいない時に厄介な奴に出くわしてしまったな。
Because they're evil?
真剣ちゃん、この辺りでイオちゃんを見かけなかった？
Are you stupid, schoolgirl?
じゃなきゃここは通してあげないんだから。
ごめんね、今はあなたと力比べをしてる暇はないの。お願いだからそこを通して。
Are you stupid?
殺し合いだってば。この後予定がいっぱい詰まってるんだよ。信長ちゃんについてって世界中の人を殺して回るんだから。
An ancient warrior who transformed into a little girl wants to go around and kill people across the world, see?This entire game killed me before it even began.
なんで？力比べは殺し合いでしょ？意味は同じだよ。
信玄、わらわの声はもうお主には届かぬのか？わらわとの約束を忘れてしまったのか？
By the way, there's a pattern with this company, D3 or whatever they're called. I guess there are three dicks working at this place. I noticed a pattern.It's always like, you know, like two underage girls talking to each other, trying to talk about friendship. Because, you know, children don't know anything about friendship.
約束？お子様と約束なんてしたかな？覚えてないけど。
Oh no, she's been brainwashed.
小耳ちゃん、イオちゃんが心配だよ。信玄ちゃんには申し訳ないけど、強引にでも通してもらおう。
Implications!
致し方あるまい。
強引
Never thought I'd be playing a game where a little girl says she likes force. She likes that kind of thing, but here we are.
力づくで通してもらうわ。一刻も早くイオちゃんを探さなくちゃ。
The pacifist way or the violent way? No, let's just thank you.
悪いけど押し通させてもらうよ。
Is this the same combo? Oh, look how violent this little toplet is! Alright, she has the tornado of nothing! God, Diablo is nothing on this game, honestly. How can Blizzard release Diablo 9 nowadays? You're not gonna break? It's not like my animes where you emotionally and physically break. Man, take a dizzy spin to win! Do you have the same movesets as your other character?Holy shit, I feel like the FBI is gonna come to my door! Yeah, of course you're losing because of bad gameplay! Ah, you don't stay on the stun! Oh, the holy green light of spin to wins! Bye, cow. I guess the day the cows fly, huh? Yeah, we know Nobunaga wrote her soul. It was like in the Bible written 10 years ago. Ah, instant attacks with no startup frames. Jesus Christ, man. There. Hopefully the FBI is happy. Oh look, 100 extra whole souls or XP. Hey girls. Oh no, she's a little wolf. Oh. Oh, she's not gonna kill us on purpose because one of us is missing. You know, when you want to commit genocide, do it right. Yeah, why would she care?
Yeah,
she's
not.
Ah, genocide is okay, but stealing other people's friends is a big no-no. Okay, I remember that. God, honestly. Why are you crying? What happened? Do I need to censor this for the next 5 minutes, maybe? Oh, she's supposed to be tied up and gagged. Except the developers are so lazy, they couldn't even model, like, just a cylinder around the mouth or the hands. Yeah, I'm telling you, man, this game had a lot of effort put into it. Oh, trust me. When you say you're targeting the enemy's weak points, reduce their strength. On a scale of 1 to 10 anime that needs to be censored, which part do you mean? Yeah, it's mean. She wanted Luigi to be her first. Cat, this is so lazy. This is exactly... Whatever, man. See? Villains, very funny. They're comical. Genocide is funny when done by lollies. You guys have plans? You stupid bitch. You literally at one point hinted at dying 2 times is a bad thing, and now you yourself are saying it's... Did the developers... Oh, wait, I was... Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I was just about to ask the developers not to read their own script. Turns out, I don't even think they had a script. I think it's written on their underwear. What's that technique called? The ancient chikan? I'm gonna regret saying this, but because she's a hot little... You're gonna strike while the defenses are down? Oh, look, animations. What attack? You're stealing my harem. I can't allow that. Yeah, take the gag out. We'll use it later, but don't throw it away.
Kenshin-san, Io-chan wa kaeshite moratta wa. Mou nido to watashimasen kara ne. Mou... Sekkaku kurou shite tateta sakusen ga dainashi desu. Kaerimasu yo, Shingen-chan.
I feel like the cow... Literally could have a million better poses to indicate she wants to fight instead of whatever this is, with just the angry face. But also, your entire tactical genius is just stealing a ninja. Stay away from the kid, pedophile.
Wait! Kenshin-san, Io-chan wo korosazu ni ite kurete, arigato.
Let me guess, he rewrote their souls, but they're not inherently evil, they just want to commit genocide. Because apparently the Geneva Convention was not a thing back then. You don't want them to be lenient on you as well, huh? Animation!
Io-chan wo tasuketa tegi wa suteki datta wa. Ware nagara umaku itte yokatta. Gyakuhou no omajinai mo chanto kiite ru mitai.
Did we use the inverse spell at any point in here?
Tsumugi onee-sama, watashi no tame ni chumyou made tsukatte.
I thought the lifespan thing was not a problem. We just temporarily absorb each other's powers. That's it, with sapphic undertones.
Minasan, sumimasen deshita.
By the way, if you lost your hairpin, how do you still have the tomato hairpin on you?
Nobunaga-sama ga meikai kara detara, sekai ga horonde shimau tte koto. Nobunaga-sama nara kitto wakatte kureru hazu nan desu.
Didn't we try to explain him at least two times in the same paragraph, but he didn't care?
Daga iyo, are wa mou izen no Nobunaga dewa nai no da.
No, he literally said he doesn't care. He knows! See, the power of friendship is hard.
Io-chan no kimochi wa itai hodo wakaru wa. Watashi ga Io-chan no tachiba dattara.
What do you, giant cow? Would you?
Sore wo Kenshin ni misukasareta no da. Hito no kimochi wo ayatsuru to wa shitanai mane wo suru.
Did we... Are you... Wait, we're still on the ups. Wait, we're still assuming she actually did they just contradict each other in the same sentence? She went by her own volition, but apparently she got tricked by Kenshin, and Kenshin manipulated what? This was we're still working on the presumption that they like tricked her from the start. No, you all are. This entire dialogue is getting in my way of the game. Easy for you to say, your heart is pretty covered up.
Io-chan ga inakunatte, aratamete kizuita no. Watashi ga dore dake Io-chan ni tayotte ite, hagemasarete kita ka tte.
I mean, fair enough, I also realized how much I rely on you for that stun lock mechanic that only apparently you proc.
Watashi, koremade Io-chan ni tasukerare ppanashi datta. Hagane-san datte, Komimi-chan datte, kitto onaji kimochi da to omou.
Well, they feel a different way for you. By the way, I wanted to update about my terrible life choices. Well, other than them being inside the lava pit, apparently, I don't know how that decision came into play. But I just wanted to say this. To be clear, right now I've been streaming for 45 minutes. And for 45 minutes... In 45 minutes I only did like two missions. Technically one and a half, because one was just a boss fight. I want to make this clear, in 45 minutes I just did two missions, okay? Let's continue, I guess, and keep on playing this thing.
Hayaku Nobunaga-san no ato wo oikakemashou. De, Komimi-chan? Dou shita no?
Nothing is wrong, let's just keep on moving. What, she doesn't speak for 5 minutes? Something is wrong?
Oh, Io no junbi ga mada da. Tsumugi ga tetsudatte iru you da ga. Sore de, Hagane... Onushi ga uketa nimmu wa maou no chikara to mokuteki wo shiraberu koto datta na.
Ee, sou yo. Tsuide ni kanou nara maou wo taoshite koi tte.
Moto no sekai ni kaeranakute yoi no ka?
Dou iu koto kashira? Itteru imi ga wakaranai wa.
She wants to know when you're leaving, so when she makes the move on you.
Sugata wo keshi tsumori datta no dewa nai ka? Mao no jōhou wo mochikaeru no ga saiyūsen datta no darō. Onushi mo, onushi no yatoinushi mo, katenu tatakai wa shinai ryūgi rashii.
Ah, see? At one point during the game, she literally said the words, I don't fight a battle that I'm not gonna win. Just a random throwaway line. If you pay attention to the lore while in combat, with all the particle effects everywhere and the bad performance and the bad gameplay, you'll notice little tidbits of lore in interesting like this. Of course, she didn't get a piece of any of us still, that's why. The fact that if that world gets destroyed, every other world gets destroyed, maybe?
つむぎちゃんやみんなが言う運命とは急に何の話だ私の住む世界では調整された未来のことを運命って呼ぶのだからね起きてしまったらそれはもう仕方がないことなのよ調整された結果起きたこととして受け入れるしかない
In her world, the future is known as fate, okay? Okay, remember that. No other place apparently uses the same denominator, okay? Her world is so special, they have a special definition for fate being the future, because it's not like fate already has the contextual meaning that something might happen in the future as it is. You know, just saying.
そして、私はそれが当たり前だとも思ってたのよね。運命は揺らがないし、変えようがない。
So one of the developers accidentally in school to impress a girl opened up a book about Socrates or Aristotle. The fate is one unwavering and unchangeable. This means if something is supposed to happen in the future, it's decided. Yet, you know, because we know what's going to happen in the future, right? That's how it works. You know, we clearly know what's going to happen in the future, right? Because that's the irony. Like, if something is meant to happen in the future, how would you know in the current past trend? Like, if you have choice A and B, and you make choice A, and you're like, oh, well, fate decided choice A for me, or choice B, it was meant to be B, but we changed it. That's not how it works, because you don't know already preemptively, unless you're clairvoyant. Oh, see? Fate didn't involve meeting the princess. until you got near her and smelt her.
でも一生懸命で、いつだって前向きで、可愛くて。そうしてあの子は絶対絶命の危機を何度も乗り越えてきた。Is she
changing fate? I mean, if this is the fate that's intended, she's not changing anything then, right? See, very, very, very excellent sociopolitical and sophomoric analysis of the future. You saw nothing.
そしたらもうダメよ。この子の進む未来を最後まで一緒にいて見届けたい。つむぎちゃんと一緒に私も自分の運命を変えたいって思ったの。Does
that also involve adopting children together?
わらわの問いに対する答えとして十分だ。話してくれて感謝する。I
honestly think that was a bullshit answer. I think what she's trying to avoid answering is, yep, yeah, that was a cute schoolgirl. I'm gonna stick around.
私にだけ話させて、小耳ちゃんの話は聞かせてくれないの？それってずるくない？
Tell you what, we already know our motivations and what the situation is.
わらわの話などどうでもいいだろう。
Ah, they don't want to admit they're inside a harem.
ごめん、準備に手間取っちゃった。
What are you two doing?
つむぎお姉様に着替えを手伝ってもらったら、帯がこんがらがって絡まってしまって。
What's an obi?
だって、イオちゃんって意外と胸が大きいんだもん。触りたいって誘惑と戦ってたら、何がなんだか分かんなくなっちゃって。お姉様。Well,
our hero is a groper.
まったくお主らと来たら。ほら、信長を追う準備が整ったぞ。じゃれ合ってる暇などないのだ。
Exactly, we don't have time to play, we'll play afterwards.
ごまかそうったってそうはいかないわよ。絶対に話してもらうんだから。
She has a way of making other people speak, you know?
話? 2人 て何の話をしてたの?
Well, unfortunately so, so yeah, they were talking.
え? 何の話っていうか。
Who's number one?
カーネとな、つむぎが言うところの恋バナをしてたのだ。
恋バナ?ちょっと小耳ちゃん、私の話ちゃんと聞いてた?
Oh yeah, she was. She just read the undertones of what you're trying to imply.
聞いていたが、あれが恋バナでなくて何なのだ。
それはその通りかもしれないけど。
鋼さんの恋バナ、私も聞きたい。なんで誘ってくれないの？
お主はイオと帯で絡まっていただろうが。
Euphemism. I was stuck inside her obi.
そうだった。ああ、聞き逃した。鋼さん、私にも話してくれるよね。
Oh, trust me, there's gonna be a lot of feeling.
絶対話しません。こればっかりはダメ。
Yeah, she's not gonna talk about it. She's gonna show it.
なんで？小耳ちゃんばっかりずるくない？ずるでも納得いかなくても、つむぎちゃんには話しません。
It's family friendly, okay? This game has no undertones, okay? Explain why it's called Mechanical Heart.
みんな、準備はいい?
Can I hurt myself in lava? I got my answer. What the?Ah, you paused part of my thoughts! I don't know why the fire girl has so much stun power, honestly. I like oregano too. There must be a way out of here. What do you mean there must be a way out of here? Why are we even here in the first place then? If we're already trying to leave. Oh no, the Bushido war.
Oh.
Can you calm down? There we go. So if this is the fire level, I guess I'm gonna have to use the fox. The chill fox. You son of a bitch! What the? Yep, these are all hitboxes, right? What is happening? Yeah, about that, let's talk. Get down, sir, thank you.Thank you. The environmental hazards. What, I put a bomb down here so it... Wait, hold on. Do I put the bomb down here? Ah, not a secret, but okay.Oh, the holy Bushido warriors! I feel like this area of effect thing has no point, honestly. Do elemental damage feel a difference? No, I don't think elemental damage matters, so using the ice is pointless, I think. Unless I need to use the fire, because it's gonna have like a time over event debuff.Take cow. Thank you, giant cow. Much appreciated, cow. But the bridge is gonna collapse. It looks like a normal bridge, but it isn't because the fucking cow tipped it over. I wish you'd tip over. But I guess we can't have it. Blah, 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 blah.Why does my character lose all her momentum when she jumps? I don't know, because the developers couldn't program in two lines of code, that's why. I have to go there, no thanks. There's enough awesome gameplay in here that I don't need anything from life, honestly. Horaijin! It's time to Neo this! Let's make out! Oh, the petals! Oh, flowers! It's clear this is the OTP, right? Why are my attacks not coming off half of the time? Thank you. Yep, fire is the best. Apparently all the, not even the balance, just like the developers forgot about the first ninja. Oh, she's gonna grab a snack. Is that what they call your best friends? Gonna snack on them? Fire one is OP. She stuns and her extra does like the damage over time as well. Which I think builds up into the stun. Because he's having a hard time moving his gigantic chat dick across the snowfields.
50歳なのだろ。腰の一つも痛めてくれれば助かるんだがな。冗談はさておき、何しろあの巨体だ。思い通りにならぬ理由があるのだろう。通る道も選ばねばならぬだろうしな。
Hold on. The demon lord himself needs to, like a pedestrian, find paths in the mountains to fit him so he can reach the portal or whatever it is that he's going to. Let this sink in for a minute. The demon lord needs to find pathways that are big for him. He doesn't teleport, he doesn't fly, he doesn't simply collapse a cave. No, he's literally finding paths. Do you think there's like little demons around him? He enters a hub area like this and he's like, find me a path, demon. The little demons go around and they're like, boss, this gap is like 17 meters by 24. Can you fit in it? I need an 18 by 25 actually. Okay. No, don't worry, we're gonna have 20 hours of lore on why you can't do that. The entirety of the underworld is like under one cave. If you make a hole inside it, the entire house collapses on you. Didn't you guys make a comment at the start that you don't get hungry around here? No, that's just like lazy modeling. The developers couldn't be bothered, you know, creating proper animations and models in that scene.
なるほど。
The demon lord is a bear, everybody. You heard it here first.
God,
I hope pedophiles. Heart candy, very well. Too bad nowadays it has a different meaning. Are we praising the demon lord right now? Which sweet little thing do you want? Don't worry, it's a boss fight. We're gonna have a short cutscene followed by a longer cutscene and followed by even a longer cutscene. It cutscenes all the way down, baby. She's back. The third form, I guess. This is where the round of content somehow. Yeah, thank you for showing me all that meat. The real thing started like 10 days ago, man. This is like the fourth time we're discussing this. They know, they just don't care.
まず世界が一度地獄になってもらわないと困るからです。
Is this what the developer posts in their spare time on 4chiners?
その信長殿。その滅んだ世界を私が救う。
But like, why?
お分かりですか? 私が信長殿に操られているのではありません。 信長殿を私が利用しているのです。
But what are you trying to accomplish even? What does that even help? That's like saying you want to save the world from famine and then you realize 90% of the people suck.
もちろんですとも、最終的に世界は救われるのです。この計画のどこに問題があるというのですか?
Yeah, why?
話にならないわね。 あなたの間違いを証明するためにもここを通してもらうわ。
Imagine if this worked in Dark Souls. Osiris is trying to stop you and you tell him, hey, no, you're wrong. Let me pass and then I'll show you afterwards why you're wrong. Thank you, Gandalf the Sexy. Thank you. Oh, look at the particle beam she has! Go and particleize yourself, bitch! How did my character dodge towards you? Oh no, she ran away. Why am I electrified? That's a hitbox, are we sure about that? See, now they're doing a lot of damage. I keep on forgetting Miss Vice, you can't activate your special powers because by the time you build them up, they're already dead. By the way, you can't skip this cutscene, so don't ask me why. Yeah, we got it, man. A lot of complaints by you, honestly. You gonna teleport? What do you mean, what the heck? Yeah, I know, she's powering up. Alright, it's one of these. Anime moment number 99. I should really stop doing that. Ah, to this team, good for you. Oh. Another one. Ah, you keep on doing it until you hit me. By the way, I apologize for using my heavy attack against this boss. I'm very sorry about that. Didn't mean to waste anybody's time, you know. Sorry for taking this strategy in this game. Yeah, keep on laughing, Todd. What was that? Oh, shut the fuck up, it did. That did not hit me! See, in the third boss fight, she like she gets stun locked less. Ah, you even break out of the falling stagger! Am I safe here? Yeah, I think I am. Oh, the falling angel attack! What, tree? Not this one! Why? How many orbs? Ah, even less than before! No, not really. It doesn't do that much damage. But also, why are we inside the caves again now?
Are
you sure that's a reason and not something else?
私の欲しいもの。ねえ。残念だけど、
know, schoolgirls do it differently. Wow, is that a threat for another different kind of time? Well, technically, if they're dead, the future is always secured. I'm a woman, I'd rather have a beautiful dream than toys to distract me from my despair. Glad to see women think differently than everything else. What the, did someone's girlfriend come in the studio and like just type in a line making fun of all the guys making these games? Well, she has a point. Have you seen America nowadays? Those dreams are not possible. Easy for you to talk. Remember, she's not a girl, she's an old pervert general that wanted to be inside the body of a woman for some reason. You have a crush on her? I thought you wanted me. You know very well what we mean. Well, you're really invested in this. Yeah, you slut shit, keep your mouth shut, shush. Well, we can't say, you know, otherwise the government might ban this game.
Oh,
don't feel jealous. Wait, what?
Oh,
unrequited love. The developers, like near the end of the game, just realized they never went into the you know, like the brain side of love. It's all physical up till now because the developers themselves never found love. You can literally hear the voice actress's voice for Luigi cracking. Not a single instance of euphemism about having her back until she's gone home and she keeps on moving her hips, okay? Well, trust me, she likes it hard. Will I finish the game today? Hopefully. I'm sorry. Did the little fox girl from different dimensional planet? Did she just use the word sus? Fucking baka. Well, I mean, since she's going back home, you know, you two might as well.
Wow, 聞かせてくれるの？じゃあ、お願いしちゃおうかしら。
Yeah, her story's gonna be she likes the tall ones.
わらわが忍者でありながら、陰陽の術を使うことは知っておろう。それには理由がある。わらわはもともと、陰陽術を生業にする一族の出でな。代々。時の為政者に壊れて助言を与えるような家柄だ。
うすうすそんな気はしてたけれど、小耳ちゃんってば本当に高貴な身分だったのね。
So what lower class are big cows in this? Never mind.
わらわは一族の末裔として生まれた。上には年の離れた11人の兄と姉がいる。
Huh? Oh my god, I thought she said she was 11 years old. But you know, it's not that far off, honestly. She has 11 brothers and sisters. Wait, do you mean like 22 in total? Is it 11 in total? Or do you mean like your mom got busy and she had like 22 children and you're like the 23rd symbolism?
そしてわらわは、その兄弟の誰よりも強い神通力を授かって生まれた。誰よりもうまく術を扱えたし、そうあることが家のためだと思っていた。千年に、いや、一万年に一度の天才と呼ばれたものだ。
Ah, she's 10,000 years old. Is that what you're gonna imply?
ええ、それが言葉だけじゃないってことは知ってるわ。小耳ちゃん、本当に強いし賢いもの。
しかし、わらわが10歳になった時に、風向きが変わった。一族の中で、わらわこそが家督を継ぐべきだというものが現れたのだ。
How long ago was 10? Also, do you mean 10,000 years?
家督争いが表面化してからというもの、すべてが変わってしまった。暗殺されそうになったのも、一度や二度ではない。すべて、わらわの術で叩き伏せてやったがな。
Does it include your family? Your 11 brothers and sisters? It was an all-out warfare?
その時に気づいたのだ。わらわはずっと兄や姉から恐れられ、疎まれていたのだと。そうこうしているうちに、ある日、わらわは家を追い出された。それも亡霊である忍びの一族へ行って、これからは闇に紛れて生きろと言われたのだ。
Honestly, this would be a case of just absolutely, you know, you might as well destroy your entire family, I think.
その時のわらわの気持ちはわかるまい。
Well, I mean, you're kicked out at the ripe old age of 10.
いや、忍びが良いとか悪いとか、そういうことを言いたいわけではないのだ。
私に気を使わなくてもいいのよ。話を続けてちょうだい。
Of course, she only has one count feelings.
しばらくして、裏で兄や姉が結託していたのを知った。
Wow, either 11 or 22 children were conspiring against their little sister. Jesus, Game of Thrones has nothing on this.
それからというもの、わらわを追い出した連中をいつか見返してやろうと、そのことを思わぬ日はなかった。兄や姉を見返す絶好の機会だと思って、わらわはこの世界に来た。魔王の子宮を見上げに、家に乗り込んでやろうと思ってな。
Weird souvenir, but okay.
だからあんなに魔王の首を欲しがっていたのね。
魔王の首ともなれば、誰も無視はできまい。兄たちも姉たちも、父上だってわらわの力を認め、家を追い出したのは間違いだったと考えを改めるに違いない。
Your dad kicked you out as well, Jesus Christ.
そう思ったのだ。わらわは、誰の目にも明らかで、文句のつけようがない手柄が欲しかった。連中に思い知らせてやりたかった。
Well, I think more than anything, they were just annoyed that your ears constantly flickering. I think that was a bigger problem.
小耳ちゃんらしいわ。
それで。
お水くんできたよ。出発する準備はできてる？
ふう。出発だそうだ。残念だが、今はここまでだな。
ああ、いいところだったのに。
その調子です。
Did she fall down out of the thing? What? Oh, hey, it's the same level that I like. This level where I went like up the temple. This time I'm going down with all the lava. See, this is how you save money and recycle content. No, I can definitely skip this. What, no speedrunner's delight? Yo, son of a bitch. She fell with me in the ocean of lava. See, now I gotta deal with it. Huh? What is this? But basically... God, how tanky are you? Just a little more, that's what she said. In case it's confusing why sometimes my character is on the floor and she doesn't get up, even though I have the skill to get up. It's because... I'm sorry, what happened there? Can the skulls attack before they even hit me? I feel like this is not a problem, honestly. Oh, maybe it is? There we go, problem solved! Did she just say impressive with that tiny pagoda over there? I really rubbed myself on that one. The power of fire, baby! The only good skill in the entire game. Can I skip the lovemaking session? This one doesn't shy away, huh? Just keep on comboing them. Oh no! Oh, we didn't finish. I'm sorry, what do you say about spoiling people? Don't play coy with me, what you talking about here, spoiling people? Let's not go into Dark Souls 2 now. Huh? Down here among all the brown with extra layers of brown and gray. What? What global freezing happened? Hold on, I can't do my buffs until... Oh no, corrosion! Corrosion! Let's corrode them with the power of our hot, flaming passion. Okay, we got it. There's a lot of chains around here. Thank you, Dakai. No, kill the mini boss! Never mind. The girls are sweating because it's hot around here, am I right? Not because of any other reason. No, you aren't. Shut the fuck up. Only 6,000? Whoa, we're falling behind on our lovemaking sessions. By the way, can I increase the shotgun power on her? B. Ninja skill, Tsubame fireworks B, what is B? Yeah, it can shotgun for like 20 damage. If all four hit at point blank, it's gonna be like what? She's gonna do a lot of damage. This one is like... Increase amount of Inga acquired with this character. What about her? Bonds of happiness. Increase amount of Inga acquired, oh. That's what they're doing. Stun M, freeze M. I don't know what the M is for, like medium? I mean, everybody seems to be medium, honestly.
Kenshin-san to Shingen-chan, shinpaida ne. Dou ni ka shite moto ni modosenai no kana?
There is, but I don't think we can show it.
Ayatsura wa Nobunaga ni tamashii o kaihen sarete, yugamerareta yokubou ni shihai sarete oru.
Ka to itte, Nobunaga-san ni moto ni modoshite tte tanondemo muda deshou shi.
Under what impression do we have that Nobunaga is still, like, gonna be working with anything?
Nobunaga-san ga mao o yamete kuretara na. Soshitara mao o yamete kureru ka na tte. De, mao o yameru mai ni Kenshin-san to Shingen-chan no tamashi o moto ni modoshite morau no. Ii kangae da to omowanai?
What is wrong with this schoolgirl?
Tsumugi onee-sama, atashi mo sou da to ii na.
それは分かってるけど、もう一度ちゃんと話したら分かってくれるかもしれないじゃん。
You stupid bitch。
わらわに聞くな。信長に聞け。
私ね、信長さんの気持ちも分かるの。それまで必死に頑張ってきて、これからって時に暗殺されて終わりだなんて死にきれないでしょ。
I don't think anyone wants to die。
だって丸く収まる方がいいじゃない。なんとか説得されてくれないかな。
ねえ、素朴な疑問なんだけど、魔王ってやめようとしてやめられるものなの？
Just yeah, just keep on talking, I guess, debating the situation.
え？考えたこともなかった。
信長さんが説得に応じてくれて、でも魔王をやめられない場合は。どうなるのかしら。
He can make hell a better place? What's a big deal over here?
それは、そうだな。信長にこのまま冥界で暮らしてもらうしかあるまい。
こんな殺風景なところで暮らすの退屈しそうね。
Is it? There's a cook amount of things around there.
何の定番かは知らぬが。確かに紬が未来へ戻る方法は分かっておらんな。
私の世界でも平行世界観を移動する技術はあるけど、時間を超える方法は見つかってないわね。
Can you both stop calling me a ho-ho?
もし帰れないんなら、魔王と調律の巫女が仲睦まじく暮らしましたとさ。で、終わりでもいいかなって思ったの。
Ew, no! The Demon Lord is not a girl, so no, that's not allowed!
私、信長さんのことをそんなに嫌いじゃないし。
Well, he hates you.
魔王をどうにかしたら、どうにかしてお主を未来に送り返してやる。方法がないのなら、わらわが編み出してやる。
Well, you can first of all start by not calling me a hoe every time.
私も協力するわ。私の世界に、小耳ちゃんの術に役立つような技術がある。
そういうことだ。だから、今はいらぬ心配をするな。紬は魔王をどうにかすることだけを考えていればよい。
Do you forget about the random goddess that brought me here in the first place?
もしもの話だろうが、それが希望につながるのなら構わん。大事なのは、もう一方のもしもに対して。
Well, aren't you depressing little tot?
もう一方の
紬よ。それでも信長が説得に応じなかったらどう？
その時は。その時は、その時考えればよくない？
Yeah, that's the plan, no!
ありがとう。って、なんだかしんみりしちゃったけど、まだ途中なんだよね。今は前に進まなきゃ。私たちの運命を確かめるために。
You can't protect anything if you keep on talking, just saying. What are you loading? This game is like the longest loading screens I've seen.